Have you ever had a dream that felt so real you wished you could go back to it the moment you woke up? What if I told you that this might be possible with the recent advancements in artificial intelligence? Well, say hello to the Prophetic Halo, an AI headband that's capturing everyone's attention by offering a chance to guide our dreams. In this video, we'll briefly explore the science behind this mind-blowing gadget and what impact it might have on our lives. Stick around till the end of this video as we examine the potential of this AI breakthrough in achieving artificial general intelligence, or AGI. Let's dive into the heart of the Prophetic Halo, where science fiction seamlessly blends with reality. At its core, the Prophetic Halo is a sophisticated neurostimulation device, but to call it just that would be an understatement. It represents a significant advancement in understanding and interacting with the human brain, particularly during sleep. The Halo makes use of a combination of EEG sensors and transcranial ultrasound technology, tools that until now were only used in medical and research settings. EEG, or electroencephalography, is a method used to record electrical activity in the brain. It's been around for decades, helping scientists and doctors delve into the neural symphony that governs our thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. The Halo takes this a step further by not just listening to this symphony, but actively participating in it. It uses EEG data to detect when the wearer enters REM sleep, or simply put, the stage most associated with vivid dreaming. Transcranial ultrasound, on the other hand, uses sound waves to gently stimulate specific areas of the brain. The Halo harnesses this technology to target the regions responsible for dreaming, effectively nudging the brain into a state of lucid dreaming where the dreamer becomes aware they're dreaming, and can even control the narrative of their dreams. Mind-blowing, right? Well, the true innovation of the Prophetic Halo lies in its AI algorithm, Morpheus 1. Morpheus 1 is a multimodal model trained on vast amounts of brain data, designed to understand the complex patterns of neural activity that precede and accompany lucid dreams. It analyzes the EEG data in real time, determining the optimal amounts and methods for inducing lucid dreams through ultrasound stimulation. The innovative approach of the Prophetic Halo to dream induction truly distinguishes it from more traditional techniques like reality checks or mnemonic induction. These methods rely on the dreamer's conscious effort and can yield inconsistent results. The Halo, however, introduces a more straightforward and reliable strategy. By stimulating the prefrontal cortex, an area of the brain associated with high cognitive functions and self-awareness, the Halo increases the chance of lucid dreaming, making the once elusive skill more accessible to everyone. The integration of these technologies in the Prophetic Halo opens up a new frontier in dream exploration. Imagine being able to program your dreams to rehearse a speech, solve a problem, or simply enjoy an adventure in a world without limits. The implications for creativity, problem solving, and even mental health are profound. So let's venture beyond the technology and consider the real-life impact of the Prophetic Halo. Its significance goes beyond mere dream control. It serves as a gateway to worlds of imagination and personal development. Imagine an artist in search of creative sparks, a student grappling with intricate concepts, or an individual striving to conquer personal hurdles. The Halo presents a unique avenue to navigate solutions and concepts amidst the vast expanse of one's own dreamscape. Consider, for instance, a writer plagued by the notorious writer's block, wrestling with the plot of their next masterpiece. Through the Halo, they can venture into their own dreams, guiding their subconscious to explore myriad narrative avenues. Similarly, envision a scientist confronted with a perplexing puzzle. The Halo becomes a nocturnal canvas where diverse solutions can be painted, drawing from the reservoir of the subconscious mind's unexplored potential. Moreover, envision the therapeutic application of the Halo as a dreamscape. Trauma, stress, and anxiety often linger in the waking hours, casting shadows over daily life. However, the Halo offers solace and healing by enabling individuals to confront their fears within their own dreams. Guided by the subconscious therapist Halo, one can navigate through shadows, rewrite memories, and emerge fortified. It's like therapy with a cosmic twist, where our dreams become a sanctuary for inner healing and growth. Yet, as with any frontier, there are challenges to navigate. The accuracy of dream induction, the individual variability in response to neurostimulation, and the long-term effects of such technology on sleep quality and psychological well-being are areas of ongoing research and debate. Furthermore, the idea of tapping into our dreams, the last private sanctuary of our minds, raises legitimate concerns. Privacy, consent, and the psychological impact of altering dreamscapes are issues that warrant careful consideration. Moreover, the technology's accessibility brings forth questions of equality. Who gets to control their dreams? Is it only those who can afford the halo, or will this become a universally accessible tool? And what about the potential for misuse? Just as social media has shown us the darker sides of connectivity, we must be vigilant about how dream control technologies are implemented and regulated. So, as we tread this uncharted territory, let's do so with a sense of responsibility, ensuring that we're not just chasing dreams, but also safeguarding the essence of our human experience. Now, as we delve deeper into the capabilities of the Prophetic Halo, it's essential to consider its place in the broader context of AI development, particularly its connection to the pursuit of artificial general intelligence, or AGI. AGI represents the holy grail of AI research, aiming to create machines with the ability to understand, learn, and apply knowledge in diverse contexts, much like a human being. The Halo, with its sophisticated blend of EEG, transcranial ultrasound, and the AI algorithm Morpheus 1, offers a glimpse into how specialized AI applications could pave the way for AGI. The Halo's AI doesn't just process data, it interprets complex patterns of neural activity, adapting its stimuli in real time to induce lucid dreaming. This level of dynamic interaction and learning from human brain activity is a step toward machines that can understand and interact with the human experience more deeply. It showcases how AI can extend its capabilities beyond specific tasks to more generalized understanding and responsiveness, a key attribute of AGI. Moreover, the Halo's development reflects the interdisciplinary collaboration essential for AGI research, merging neuroscience, AI, and neurotechnology. It exemplifies how solving specific complex problems, like controlling dreams, can contribute to the broader AI knowledge base, potentially unlocking new pathways to AGI. As we stand on the brink of this exciting AI breakthrough, the implications of devices like the Prophetic Halo extend far beyond personal dream control. They challenge our understanding of consciousness, the subconscious, and the potential for human-machine symbiosis. The Halo not only offers new avenues for personal growth and creativity, but also raises profound questions about the future of human experience and identity in an increasingly AI-integrated world. The potential for devices like the Halo to contribute to mental health therapy, educational tools, and creative processes is immense. By providing controlled access to the subconscious mind, we could see breakthroughs in treating phobias, enhancing learning, and fostering creativity. Yet these advances come with a responsibility to navigate the ethical, social, and psychological impacts carefully. As we move forward, the conversation around technologies like the Prophetic Halo must balance excitement with caution. It's about ensuring that as we harness the power of AI to explore the depths of the human mind, we do so in a way that respects individual autonomy, privacy, and the intrinsic value of the human experience. The journey towards integrating AI into our most personal spaces is not just a technological challenge, but a deeply human one. In conclusion, the Prophetic Halo represents more than just an innovative piece of technology. It symbolizes a step toward understanding the intricate connection between our consciousness and the digital world. As we continue to explore this relationship, we must be mindful of the ethical considerations and the broader implications for society and the future of AI. The path forward is as much about asking the right questions as it is about finding answers, ensuring that as we strive for technological advances like AGI, we also safeguard the essence of what it means to be human. We encourage you to join the dialogue. Share your insights, questions, and what you think of the future of dream control in the comments section below. If you would like to learn more about artificial general intelligence, or AGI, make sure to watch this video right here. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.